Badlands sits in the strip of temperate grassland known as the prairies, which support larger mammals such as the bison. These lands have been historically important to Native American tribes, and part of the park is co-managed with the Oglala Lakota tribe. Smaller mammals in the park include the endangered black-footed ferret and prairie dogs, who are from the Scuridae family, more commonly known as squirrels.